Welcome back with a few more Puerto Rican earthquakes that happened today so far. So starting with all these would be PM Central Standard Time, just a heads up. Now let's dive right in. 3.8 that hit, starting with the 3.8 that hit 6 kilometers southwest of Guanica at 3:15, depth of 7 kilometers. 3.3 that hit 2 kilometers south-southwest of Pinuelas at 3:21, depth of 14 kilometers. 3.2 that hit 4 kilometers east of La Perguera at 4:07, 4:08, depth of 10 kilometers or 6.2 miles. 3.4 that hit 8 kilometers south of Indios at 5:18, depth of 10 kilometers or 6.2 miles. 3.8 that hit 8 kilometers south-southeast of Talaboa at 5:38, depth of 9 kilometers. 3.2 that hit 11 kilometers south of Guanica at 6:19, depth of 11 kilometers. 3.3 that hit 27 kilometers south-southeast of Guanica at 6:48, depth of 14.86 kilometers. And a 2.7 that hit 1 kilometer west of Guyana, Puerto Rico. If I butchered the name of any of these locations, please correct me in the comment section below. Either way, happened at 7:32, 7:33, depth of 5 kilometers or 3.1 miles. So if you felt any of these 8 earthquakes, let me know in the comment section below and from where. Stay safe. See you in the next video.